friendly call signs. We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot! The Russians are disengaging! We got them on their heels!
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spitznaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I'd do.
Hey everybody, it's me, your Mother Romero, for the Your Mother Romero Show, and we're playing here Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 for the Nintendo Wii. Okay. Back by popular demand. I wasn't gonna do a part 2 because it was so goddamn hard. Alright, so what we're supposed to do, and thank you to the one who commented to the last video. This is dedicated to you. And what we're supposed to do right here, we're supposed to protect Soap. If you are a Call of Duty fan, you will remember him from Warfare 1, Warfare 2. Right here, we're just supposed to shoot these invaders and make sure that Soap lives. And no, you can't kill him. And, yeah, okay. Reload. I don't know, I just see myself as a reloader. I reload too much. Do I want the AK? Ouch. What? Oh, okay. They need my help. Not a doctor? Oh, the doctor died. Okay. Give him a shot. Ching! All better. Holy crap. Ouch. Alright, so now we're supposed to transport Soap into a safe area or something like that. And we're supposed to protect him. And I went the wrong way. Wait, where'd he go? Why are you just standing there? Oh, screw you. Huh? Oh. Okay, we go down. We're jumping down. And everybody's shooting. Can't even step it. Oh, my bad. I wasn't someone I was supposed to shoot. We're supposed to make it through the hole over there. Yes, we need reinforcements. Oh crap. Holy crap. Bugger. Holy crap. Okay. This should be easy. I think. Okay. Come on, shoot! Reloader. Okay. Now. Okay, there's Price, Captain Price, from all three games.
There's a weapon cache at the edge of Dog. We have a UGV stored there.
Then we use that to get to the chopper. Let's move.
Get to the chopper. Again with Arnold. All right. I'm gonna try to shoot. Can I shoot him? Can I shoot the innocent people? Nope, I can't. That sucks. This ain't granted. What am I doing? Okay. Balconies. Up. Reload. Okay. I'm getting shot at. I'm allergic to lead. Ow. Oh, that hurts. I'm gonna hide behind this car that's been blown up already. It should do a lot of good for me, shouldn't it? I can't see. Holy crap. Am I supposed to go this way? No, I don't think so. Maybe, yeah. Cool. Ouch. What was that? time they shoot me and the gun moves, I can't hold it properly. Okay. Ow. Mayhem. Mayhem. Holy crap, I'm gonna get killed. I'm gonna get killed. And... Ooh, he died. That's wonderful. Can I shoot you? No. Damn it! That wasn't friendly fire, that was a friendly stab. Get the hang of it, Call of Duty. Alright, this guy is there. Gotta shoot him, gotta shoot him, gotta shoot him. Holy crap. Holy crap. When you hear that grunt, that means they're gonna hit you with their gun. It's not fun. Not fun at all. Ouch. I'm gonna die. Oh, I can see the light. I can see the light at the end of the tunnel. I can see it. Holy crap. I'm gonna hide behind Price because I am a douche. I am a coward. Oh, good. My vision has returned to normal. I don't know for how long. Let me throw something at them. It's a grenade. It's a flash. It does nothing to them. And I'm getting... What? That's not fair. That's not fair at all. I demand... Oh, wait. Never mind. This is getting so repetitive. I'm gonna duck here. Awesome. Reload, because I'm the reload master. Achievement unlocked. Reload must, yeah. Okay. We gotta kill this guy before he hits me too. Ouch. Ouch. Blur. I can't see. And I'm gonna let that guy live for a few more seconds and... Bullet to the face. RPG where? Holy crap. Holy crap. Oh. Oh, I see him. He's right there. Now he's down. Good. Powers are wide. What? I don't know what I'm saying. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, follow the numbers. Right.
The weapons are in the building directly ahead.
I'm gonna have fun in the post editing.
Nikolai, we need that UGV now.
Just to make this short.
You're almost there.
I can't see. Can't see anything. Ah, I should have bought the HD cable. Did I shoot you? No. That sucks. I don't think that metal plating can help you much there, bud. I don't get it. How come in all these first-person shooters... You can't do anything. You can't open doors. You can't do this. You can't do that. Why? Why? Okay. So what he's going to do is going to open this and you're going to ride this little tank, but you're not really going to be in it. And you'll never guess where the tank is in this room. Oh, that's not the tank, but that certainly helps the tank. It's somewhere. Whoa, door went through my face.
2 centimeter armor plating, mounted minigun, and grenade launcher.
Nice. I wish my car had that. I don't have it.
We've got to get him out of here!
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
Sure. How do you work this?
That minigun will punch right through a wall!
I killed myself. I'm smart. Okay, let's do this for reals. Can I run him over? No. There's a helicopter. And it's unsuspected. Hold ZL to zoom and ZR to shoot. And look at them fall like daisies in the wind. What? Ooh, grenades! I can grenade my way through! Ouch. That was easy. This is so much fun. I love this level. It's so much fun. I wish they had included more into it. Yeah.
Okay. Now what?
Follow the letters. Follow the numbers. Follow the guy up there. I'm gonna leave him alone for now. And you is dead. You is no alive no more. That's you.
Now what?
Ah, there you go. Let me throw a grenade at them. And they're dead. And we gotta shoot these guys. Yep, we got shot in the back. And we keep moving and... Oh. We ran him over. Okay, there's the helicopter. You have to protect it at all costs. And you shoot random guys until out of nowhere. Ouch! Ouch! Stop shooting me! Helicopter! Where is the helicopter? Constantly being shot, but I don't know where the shot is coming. Yep.
Where is the OG at?
And it's dead. Yay! A win for me!
Cool. Alright. So, where's the people? Where's the people? Okay. What? Okay, protect.
Price is now gonna get soap into the helicopter. So they can go to somewhere. While I'm still left. Controls back over there. There he is. There's Soap.
Loading Soap in now. It's not looking good.
Uh-oh.
Found.
And good night. And it's over. I failed. Not
Yuri, run to the chopper, move!
Okay, I'm moving just as the loading screen is done. Run! Run for all you are worth! And ouch. That must have hurt. Everything's exploding. Run. This surely will support my way! No, it won't! Grab, quick, grab something! No, I didn't grab! I'm going to hit the... Oh, snaps. I died. I hit the building. Grab something, quick! No, you imbecile, you don't learn! Holy crap! And I died again! Damn you, building, damn you! The end! I'm falling! Holy crap! Oh my goodness gracious! I'm gonna fall!
No!
I can't. Fading now. I see the light!
We'll need him. We're going off to Makarov.
I see the light.
Who the bloody hell's Yuri?
I'm Yuri!
They say truth is the first casualty of war.
They do? Oh, be quiet. Shh. This is important. Anticipation.
But who defines what's true?
Is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Sakayev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil. That war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
Point on the road to Hamburg. Sky's clear.
All teams report in.
Okay, now we're flying. We're definitely a different character now. Someone different. Who may or may not live.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours.
I can't. No spoilers.
Team 1 remain with the president.
Pixelated! Okay.
Vasily's waiting for you, Father.
Duck, I can. Yes, I'm an agent. I'm crawling on the floor.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
They all say.
Tell him?
The truth.
He won't want to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the president.
You are the president. I guess I should do this part of the... Oh my god, you're hot. Look at the girl. Oh, can I get a hug? Oh, you bastard. I wanted to hug the hot girl. The hot chick. I have a thing for Russians. It's a Goldeneye reference. I'm pretending I'm sitting and I'm squatting.
Gentlemen, we have only two choices. Peace or war. Life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
Uh-oh.
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the place! The gunfire's been released!
Mr. President, get down! Team 3, start the triple!
Pull the crap! I'm gonna shoot the president! Hey! Oh! Whoa! That was weird. Okay, I'm protecting the president by shooting him in the face! Holy crap. I see people, I only have one gun. That sucks.
Oh, well.
There's a safe room on the plane. Whoa. I'm not very good at... I'm not a flyer. Whoa! Ow! Son of a... Oh, I can't. This is like this. Ow, my head. Ooh, a gun. I'm gonna shoot while I'm turning 360 stop. Ow.
Team 2, retake the cockpit.
That sucks.
There's a daughter hostage in the cargo bay. Team 3, backup is on the way.
Awesome. Let's do this. Looks a lot like the level in the last level in Replay. Holy crap! Let's try this again. What? I shot you! You should be on the floor! And I'm... Let's try this again. I'm getting nauseous. Very, very nauseous. I hear the shotgun thingy, and it sucks. Man. Oh, maybe it doesn't. Holy crap. Oh, you bastard. Try that again. I can't shoot very well when the plane is doing 360. Holy crap. I don't want to die. I want to live. I'm allergic to lead. Okay. Let's do this again. Oh, that hurt. Oof. I'm gonna hide it here like a pussy. Aha! There's people over here. Ouch! Stop hitting me! God! And die. I'm so glad that the game tells me I'm about to die by flashing those words. You are hurt! Cover. Like, note. Sherlock. Ah, I'm so bitchy. Shoot! Blindly! Even though I'm aiming now. Oh. Oh crap, holy crap, holy crap, holy crap. I don't like that noise. I'm gonna cut you in the balls. Ouch! Stop! Oh, you bastard.
All clear! Cover secured!
Whoa. There's a... I still don't understand this whole safe room concept, but whatever. So let's go over here and... Wakala! Holy crap. Such ambience! Holy crap! Whoa! Whoa! Ugh. I can't see but fire! Is this Armageddon? Whoa. Whoa. And I pop. Ah! Whoa, it's like time rewinded. Oh, good lord. I'm gonna go back though. I have to see this for myself. And... Jesus Christ. Ooh. Holy crap!
Come on, Agent Harkov! We have to find the president!
The president. Oh, right. Let me limp. Because I'm totally efficient. Limping. We need a nose. I can see a light. It's tiny. God. This is terrible. God, go on. Leave. Leave without me.
Secure the daughter and move her to safety.
Sure.
Back off with me. We've got to find the president.
The president. Right. I mean, right.
All teams secure the sectors. Evac is on the way.
Cool. Evac.
Team 4, report. The president is injured but stable. Sending up a flare from our location.
Okay. Walk in the fire and does nothing. Burning. Burning. I need a burning love. Ow. Now I'm deaf in the right ear. Luckily, anyone who views this video will be deaf in both ears and blind. Oh, poor guy, just trying to get help and no one's helping him. Where are we anyway? Of course we need backup. I need backup. I want to go home. I want to drink my juice. Grenade, grenade, grenade. Okay. Luckily, I played this game already, so I know what to do. Meaning, I don't know what to do. Just shoot blindly. Throw another grenade. Holy crap, holy crap. Thank you. Okay. Not today, sucker. You die. You die! It is a tumor! Uh-oh. Holy crap, I'm getting shot at! Ow! 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 I'm allergic to lead! I'm allergic to lead! I'm allergic to lead! Leave me alone! Ah, you son of a bitch! Oh, no. What a flashback. Let me throw this grenade. Okay. Gotta shoot the guy on... No! I know I'm hurt! Oh. What the hell is such noise? Okay. What now? Another flag. Fag. I don't know. Is he dead? Yes. No, he's not. He's alive. I see him. Low ammo. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Good night. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Losing ground?
All agents, our situation is critical. The president's safety has been compromised.
Why can't we just get in the car and just run these guys
Go
over?
Back.
My
Go
question. Back. Oh, black. Alright. Taste my knife. It's been in people's balls at this point. This gun. Such a weird ammo.
Ah!
Taste my silverware! Okay, reload. I should reload at one point or another. Okay, never mind. Head towards the president. There you go. All right. Okay. This is perfect. Okay. Switch. All right, we gotta get a makeshift. Okay. What now? Oh, I have to open the door. All right, opening the door. What the? Who are you, Makara? What? No.
Coming.
You're insane.
I am.
Take all of Europe, even if it must.
I thought you were from the Middle East.
I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
I thought you were an Arab.
Every man has his weakness.
Why do you sound so high pitched to me?
I'm gonna shoot you. And we're back to Yuri.
The Russian president never arrived in Hamburg for the peace summit.
Because he was kidnapped by Makarov.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
Crap.
I don't know, but it's important to him.
I don't want to.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Just... Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally.
Okay, so my name's Bruno Romero. Thanks for watching. Please comment, subscribe, rate, and thumbs up and everything like that. And I'll see you next time. As in next time. And thank you for everybody who watched this. Please thumbs up. Thank you.